thought, I may have thought that I had empathy when I wrote before, but now I think I really feel for people now.